outrage sweeps the non-communist world in reaction to the execution last week of Imre Nagy and three other leaders of Hungary's freedom fighters of 1956. In Bonn, Hungarian refugees and West Germans, some 400 in all, demonstrate outside the Soviet embassy, at first peaceably, until angry emotions grow too strong. Police move in as a barrage of rocks is loosed. Similar scenes were enacted elsewhere in Europe and South America, while neutralists Nehru and Tito voiced protest, and even communist Poland disassociated itself from the Kremlin's act. Political violence erupted even in New York City, outside the headquarters of the Soviet's United Nations delegation. Less than a day before, three had been arrested when they tried to force past police guards. Now, in a flare-up of only a few minutes, bitterness and hate directed at red oppression are vented in a savage clash between pickets and police. Seven policemen were injured, nine pickets were arrested, pleaded guilty, and received suspended sentences.